Look, I have no intention of saying anything like this.
Why not?
Because it's fucking nonsense. What do I do with this?
Is your match over?
Yes, I won.
That was fast.
Jesus Christ, Harmon, you're humiliating my rook.
You won't have to suffer much longer.
Son of a bitch.
I think that's it.
No, I can get out of this.
I don't think so. Maybe, if you'd gotten here on time.
On the 25th of the 12th, this year.
I should probably learn how to speak Russian.
One more time, Liv?
Me, Lubin. Alma was not pathetic. She was stuck. There's a difference. She didn't know how to get out of it. Pathetic? Well, I'm looking at pathetic.
Hi, boys.
Hey.
Lovely night for a swim.
Excuse me, miss. What happened to that gawky kid who kicked my ass 5 years ago?
So what do you do to that poor guy you played in the third round? He looked like he wanted to kill himself.
Which poor guy are you talking about?
Touché.
Let's play speed chess.
Well, that'll give us an edge. We can think on your time.
I want to try it.
I know, but you're not so good at that, remember?
I'll bet you 10 I can beat you. I'll bet you 10 on each of them, too.
Okay. It's your money.
It will be.
You should see the places they play in the Soviet Union.
Oh, I'm planning on it.
My guess is Lyav was expecting an easy win, and not at all the 27 move thrashing Beth Harmon just gave him.
Miss Harmon, what do you say to those in the Chess Federation who accuse you of being too glamorous to be a serious chess player?
I would say that it's much easier to play chess without the burden of an Adam's apple.
It's your game.
Sagrayam. So,